Hi, Alex here. Have you heard of Ecological Footprint and Earth Overshoot Day? Our ecological footprint is how much we demand from nature. Currently, humanity is using the equivalent of 1.6 planets. Every year, Global Footprint Network calculates Earth Overshoot Day. It marks the date when humanity's demand on nature exceeds what Earth can regenerate in that year. In 2000, Earth Overshoot Day fell in late September, and in 2016, it falls on August the 8th. You can think about this as a bank account. For the first 7 months and 8 days in 2016, we lived on our regular salary. After that, we started chipping into our savings or racking up credit card debt. Seems like there's something wrong with that math. Our ecological footprint measures how much land and water area we need to produce the resources we use, things like food, land for settlements, timber, seafood, and to absorb the waste and carbon dioxide we generate. Our biocapacity is the amount of biologically productive areas, such as forests, fishing grounds, crop and grazing areas, that are available to provide the resources we use and to absorb our waste. We can compare footprint and biocapacity to see if we are well balanced or not. So, why do we care about humanity's ecological footprint? The cost of ecological overspending are evident every day in the form of deforestation, drought, biodiversity loss, and the buildup of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Ecological overspending also can put nations at more risk. Without sufficient resources, it is hard to operate an economy. Or we have to import more, which has costs as well. Carbon emissions from fossil fuel use are a big part of today's footprint. Today, humanity's carbon footprint makes up 60% of the world's total ecological footprint. But there is good news. In December 2015, nearly 200 nations committed to reducing carbon emissions as part of the Paris Climate Agreement. In addition to nations taking action, each one of us has the power to help reverse the trend of overshooting our planet's resources. You can join the Earth Overshoot Day hashtag Pledge for the Planet campaign. Did you know that it takes 14 times as much biologically productive land to produce 1 ton of beef as it takes to produce 1 ton of grain? Put bluntly, reducing meat consumption is one of many ways to reduce our ecological footprint. One of the pledges you can make is to host a vegetarian dinner party and share a picture of the feast. You can also pledge to lower your household energy consumption, become a natural resource expert, telecommute or take alternative transportation, illustrate your commitment to tread lightly on the earth, and reduce your paper waste. You can help create a more sustainable world. Click and make your pledge at overshootday.org and check out other pledges that are being fulfilled around the world. This video was created in collaboration with Global Footprint Network, an international think tank that coordinates research, develops methodological standards, and provides decision makers with a menu of tools to help the human economy operate within Earth's ecological limits. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and share it with your friends and colleagues. Our free sustainability videos are financed with an honor system. If you think, like us, that it's important work, you can contribute the amount of your choice by clicking on the orange button. And as usual, thank you for watching.